Hi, my name is Rufa Romburuma. I'm the mother of Awashe Mango. She was born on the 29th of January, 2012. When she was born, the doctor did a checkup on her, and then she found out that she had a heart murmur on her, coming from her heart. Then he said you should come for checkup at 10 days. When we went for checkup at 10 days, they said the hole, she's got a hole in her heart. And then when she was 3 weeks, we got into the hospital, she had pneumonia. And then when we got to the hospital, they did some tests, echo, x-ray, and then they found out that she had a hole in her heart. The echo confirmed it. When we went to the hospital when she was 3 weeks old, afterwards we went back home, the baby grew well, and then at 3 months, the problem started. She couldn't feed well, she couldn't play as much, she was just crying. And then they realized that she had that hole, the other, she had two holes, and then they realized that the other hole had closed and one was remaining, but her right heart side was bigger than the left side and it was crushing on the left side. That's when our cardiologist, Dr. Bannerman, suggested that we should come to India to see Dr. Muhammad Rehaan Sayeed, for him to operate an open heart surgery on her, because the right heart was putting too much pressure on the left heart. And then we came here on the 12th of August. We got here from Zimbabwe. 14th of August, she was operated. So it's about six days after her surgery. The baby's doing well. As you can see, she's playing. She's doing her cooing. She's feeding well. She's now responding to both me and the father. The first day she came, she was a bit hesitant. She couldn't play, she couldn't talk to us, she couldn't communicate. But now she's playing well. And she's gained weight. When we admitted on the 30th of August, she was 5.45 kgs. Today she was 5.86 kgs. So I think that's an improvement, because she wasn't growing at all at home. So we'd like to thank Fortis Hospitals, Dr. Muhammad Rehaan Sayeed, the whole team at Fortis, for helping her. She's improving quite well. We're quite scared that she's only 6 months and an open heart surgery, but she seems fine. Everything is okay now.
I'd like to give thanks to Fortis Hospitals. Actually, when we came, we didn't know where we're going. We didn't know who was going to pick us up, so we got to the airport, Bangalore airport. We saw a guy who had my daughter's name, Awashe, and he was all smiling. We met Dr. Rehaan Sayeed, such a wonderful doctor. Even the nurses, the ladies are very brilliant. They're clean, they clean up the rooms now and again. They come to check on us now and again. If they come to ask, is everything okay? I wish anyone who's got a problem that can be solved at Fortis Hospital can come and get checked and get their problem solved at Fortis. On behalf of my child and my wife, myself, I would like to thank Fortis Hospital for the hospitality and just, you know, taking care of us. You know, we'll soon go back home, and I wish them well, and may God bless them. Thank you.